I like frothing and the lands, but I won't keep the lands. I'm curious to see what decks will people will bring to the Masters in Seoul this weekend. Oh, it's a token druid without quest. Is coining out the 2-drop better? No. Right? It's never better. Because we can coin out the weapon. And that's gonna be better. Or I could... if he goes Power of the Wild on these, it sucks. Let's use this. Clear that. Alright. I wish I had the warpath. He's gonna have to clear this though. It's bad only if he has a swipe or wrath. He had swipe. Double the money berserkers. I think I'll go with this. I could go Snip Snap and Ethereal Lackey though. Weapons Project? These all suck. I don't want to give him a weapon.
This be our neck of the woods.
Okay. I will not kill that just yet. Oh.
I wonder
from nothing
power. Warpath. I hope just we're not dead here. That's what I hope. Do I kill that or do I kill this? I guess I kill this. I can kill only one though. Yeah. Don't have Savage Rod, please. All right. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. How much damage can... So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll do that. I'll I'll do this. I'll go like Warpath. Come on! Is this lethal, guys? No, it ain't. It's only 23. It's only 23. He top deck draft. Of course he did. Why wouldn't he? I got a Crow Taskmaster instead. Well,
defend the gates. To me.
Don't get savage roar again. All right. That's 4 damage. We need 4 more. We got some damage in the deck. That's 2 more. Oh goodness. Goodness gracious. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Woo! That was a close one, guys. My heart was beating fast. Nice comeback indeed, thank you. I do like the Berserker, the money. Of course a 1-drop would have been great.
Time for a little blood.
Time for blood. Crossbolt. So rude. So rude. Yeah, I'm gonna play this guy out. Does he coin Zidiacs, guys?
Back to work. Flee.
5 damage is 5 damage.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Goes for a tempo play. What does he get here? Earthshock. I guess. Arcanite Reaper. Oh my god. Arcanite Reaper is 10 damage over 2 turns and I've got Leroy in hand. Do I go for that? I think if he had Zidiax he would have played it, right? Another issue. Might be conjurers, of course, on that. Frauding. He's not that good at the moment.
Unity, precision, perfection, primitive.
Well, still for from 15, it's kind of hard to get there, even with Leroy in hand.
Need a key?
Especially when they get like ice block, ice barrier, sorry. Guess we'll check that out. Well, it wasn't that.
From nothing.
Even sooner. After this game. Okay. Okay. So what do we take here, guys? Improve morale? Dimensional Reaper. We're not there yet for the Dimensional Reaper. Just to get improved morale. It was a mirror entity.
I must choose. The blade be thirsty.
Okay. Don't put taunts in my way.
We're gonna have some fun.
We got a chance here. We really got a chance. We got 8-10, we're missing 3 damage. We need like Bloodsworn Mercenary. This is our window of opportunity. We got Town Crier. Okay, let's go face first. Plus 1 health and taunt. Deal 2 damage. We run off. We have one of 6, 8, 10. 8 mana. Oh god. We needed Bloodsworn Mercenary, or with the lucky, we needed like what, Cruel Taskmaster. And he needs like, if he gets like Psymat or Zidiax, or Giant Conjurers, and I think we might lose. It's pretty probable he's got those. I could even go through a Zidiax, I think, if he plays it here, but not through a Psymat. He could have played it last turn also. He didn't, so maybe he doesn't have it. It's Queen Alexstrasza. Alright. Again, now with like... Oh, come on! Come on! So rush, so 6, 8, 9, plus 2 is 11. We're 2 off. We are 2 freaking off. Nine mana.
What now?
Defend the gates.
The blade be thirsty.
To me.
So I could kill that. 9, 10, 12. He can't pyroblast me next turn though. So next time I have exactly 13. There are no taunts at 9. Oh my god. Sure, so we win. Whew. Rank one, boys. Here we go. Here we go. I hope I didn't miscount it. Wow, that was wow. And we get our rank 1, boys and girls. Alright, I guess the deck is good. In the current meta, I mean. We're going first. I like the lands, but that's about it. Kind of unlucky draw there. How does Priest feel at the moment? Sintry. Because I'm kind of interested in that deck. Pum pum pum. You got 2 mana, sir. What is it that you need to think about so much? It's really good, the priest. How are the matchups? How is control warrior? How is mage? Rover. Mage is fine. Does it win against control warrior? Need a strong start, I see. So the thing is, if I go frauding, I think I do go frauding. The problem is Frost Nova Doomsayer, but this way maybe he doesn't coin out the Luna's pocket, because that's like the worst thing. Against control warrior with this deck you also need a strong start. He pinged it. Why would you ever do that?
Unity, precision, perfection. Strike.
Job done.
Does he have Reno? He might have Reno from the start. Yeah. Damn it. I'm getting a bit of armor. It's exactly 10 with the divine shield. This is gonna take a while. What? He didn't kill the 12 one? What?
Amazing.
Wow. I thought it was enough, but it seems it wasn't. So I have like what? 2, 14, 16, 17. Never mind. Nice. It didn't kill the frogging. One drop, please. Give me one drop. Yeah. See what a nice one drop we got. Alright, we have a curve. 2, 3, 4. Also, the Itinium Rover is good because you can like magnetize the Snip Snap on it. And the Zilliax. That should be considered. Can we win against this? I haven't played against this until now.
Let the pain speak to me.
He plays Acolyte. That's interesting. He coined it out. I can trade and make a copy of it. How does he kill them on turn 3? He can't, right? It's 13 damage next turn.
Reporting for duty.
And he's going face. Interesting. He has consecration for sure. Do I take shield block or yeah, shield block? I don't care about his consecration. I'm going face, deal the damage. He needs to trade and then consecration. He doesn't play anything. I can go Leroy and push 6 more damage next turn. 8, sure, dude. I'll be here. He didn't have consecration, see? He could have tried for it though. Wow. That was a fast game. What your wish has become true. Your wish is fulfilled. Time for a little blood. It sucks coining. Still fine though. It is still fine. I was thinking about playing the weapon, but the weapon isn't good here. This is better. And I'll go face with it. Do I go face with it? Yep. If you're okay with taking 5 more damage, I'm also okay. Okay, so 6, 8, 12 damage. Oh, he got an angler. Ain't that lucky. And the top spin. Blood Sword Mercenary. So 2, 3. Let's go with this here. Plus one attack. Okay. Can he play it? Oh, he got the other prismatic lens. Never lucky, huh? He played the Marmy. Got Corcoran Elite. Can this go face? It can't. So that's going face. That's going face. And these trades. And we got this next turn. There we go. Battle is over, you win.
Of course it's the right way.
Listen here. So normally Quest Shaman can't deal with this, not on turn 3. That can give him an answer though.
I hope you like my invention.
It looks like it didn't give him an answer.
No tomb can hold me.
Hey, damage to the face. Oh, he did get an answer, but it cost too much. Never lucky, I guess. The bad thing about this is that he can get mind control tech value. Maybe I shouldn't have evolved.
I hope you like my invention.
So we are almost there. So as long as he doesn't take the free one. It's like 4. You don't know the half of it. There we go. Arcanine Reaper, boys. 1, 2. That's good. 3 can also be. I don't know about this 3 though. Let's not keep it. Weapon is really good. That's for sure. Rover, Tongue Crier, Arcanine Reaper is really good. Oh, it's Mech again. Crying out loud. The first time in a long time, the first guy in a long time that plays the Galvanizer on curve. Let's see what pops out of it. I hope not the replicating menace. Oh, he's going tracking. What for? Bomb toss, maybe?
What is my purpose?
Oh, train bot. Not gonna like the outcome of that.
Flee!
Yeah, 11 damage on the board. Plays War Gear. Who cares about the War Gear? Let's do this. Discover a spell. A warpath. Could be good.
To shoot.
We got 12-17 with the weapon. He needs, but Ziriax isn't enough because he doesn't kill the frothing.
What to do? Masterful.
There we go. Easy. Easy against mech hunters. Come on, boys. One more, can we? One, two. Double money berserkers. We're not going first, and that's an issue. Frothing might be really good. Just. I want him not to start with cleric. Please. Thank you. Well, in that case, do I coin out the berserker? One more in the. If I win this one, yeah. It feels bad coining out here, but I'll do it.
It's time for a little blood.
Alright. Go, go, go. Let's go indeed. Okay. No play. We might see the psycho pump here. Pass is my favorite turn for your opponents. Yeah, it is for me too, when they just pass. You might also see a silence. Some of these guys play. Oh, Masty Spell. Wow. I didn't see that coming. I did not see that coming. So let's see about this. 4, 6, 8, 10, 14. Lethal, of course. Legend, boys. Legend. There we go. When they don't start off with the cleric, they're nothing. Easy clap.